What's up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to another Minecraft video.
Hey, guys.
So today, it is the challenge games, and Jen, you are going to be fighting the most beautiful creature in the history of the world.
Oh, we're fighting myself today. How wonderful.
Really?
Yeah?
You gotta step the ego down a notch, Jen. Come on. Come on.
Sorry. But come on. I mean, look at me. Just look. I'll give you the twirl. What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, I vomited.
What?
No, honestly, who do you think we're fighting today?
So we're not fighting me.
No, we're not fighting you, I'm sorry.
Is it you? The only other person I could think that you would think is the most beautiful creature in all the land is yourself. Yep, it is.
Stop it. It's me.
It's you.
No, so this is what's going down. So 2 weeks ago, we fought each other with the brand new update in the Lucky Block. Remember that?
Of course I do.
So they have updated the Spiral Lucky Block with the new potions, the new weapons. We are fighting each other. I had a lot of fun last time,
Ooh,
so we're doing it again.
Awesome.
And yeah, I mean, come on. Twerk it, Molly.
Sorry. She'd be so proud.
So dudes, if you're new to the series, this is how it works. We use different lucky blocks every time we fight different crazy bosses. But today, we are fighting each other.
Yes, we are.
And we're going to get some amazing stuff, and we are going to trade it in with these dudes over here. There's a bunch of awesome weapons available today.
All right, let's check them out, and I will model them for us.
All right, so this is what we got. For a beacon, we can get Jen's special rainbow gem.
Ooh, it's a weapon?
It's got sharpness 12 and knockback 1.
All right, let's look at it.
All right, and compare it to Pat's lucky ray gun.
Okay.
Same amount strong. Mine wins.
Yeah, it does.
I'm like Mega Man.
Yours is so cool.
All right, you're going to be jealous of mine. All right, so for another side, we get the lucky spiral sword and the lucky spiral triple bow. So basically, guys, this is the stuff that has special effects. Like, these may cause explosions. They may shoot little pixies at you.
Ooh.
There might be flying fat pigs. I don't know.
That sounds amazing.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to be insane if we get these weapons. For a dragon egg, we get Jen's lucky lollipop, sharpness 10, and we get Pat's lucky nuke.
Am I not allowed to buy your stuff?
You could if you want.
Okay.
It's the same amount strong, though.
All right, so I get a lollipop. Let me see yours. Oh, my God.
You like my weapon?
I need that. That is so cool.
There's one thing about mine is this literally is the nuke. If I accidentally right-click, I will blow up the arena.
Oh, okay. I shouldn't have that.
Yeah, please.
I'm not trusted.
So we can also buy Supergirly Gamer's Ribbon and Furious Mask Plus. Guys, we need this weapon. It's so cool. So there's one with zero luck available for 20 emeralds.
All right, let's look at it.
That is beautiful.
Gorgeous!
Beautiful once again.
Yes, it is.
And arrows are for free over there, and there is a ton more trades over here.
All right, let's go check them out.
All right, so we got a sponge for a block of emerald, the end portal frame for an emerald, the saddle for 5 emeralds, a cake for a block of emerald, AT&T for 3, spiral unlucky potions. I don't know what these are going to do, but they're going to be painful.
Ugh.
And we have 2 ender chests for 3 super lucky potions.
Nice.
And we can trade in diamond horse armor for another summer, because I really want us to have those weapons fighting each other to the death again.
Yes, me too.
So over here, guys, lucky potions are not allowed today, but enchanted golden apples are. But we could trade them in for 5 unlucky potions to throw out the other player.
All right, awesome.
All right, so guys, 4 diamonds for a spiral lucky block that is super lucky. 3 diamonds for a super lucky potion. 5 diamonds for an enchantment table. 15 for an enchanted golden apple. And we can trade in diamonds for emeralds like normal.
All right, and in this chest we got a crafting table, 10 apples, an iron pickaxe. 5. Stop confusing me.
Oops, I messed up. Oops. My bad.
5 very lucky blocks. 5 unlucky blocks and 20 lucky blocks.
Oh my God, I'm going to draw you.
All right, do it.
All right. Hold on.
Okay.
Stand right. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, right there.
All right, right here?
Move to the
left.
Can
you see me?
Other way.
Okay.
All right, now face towards me.
Okay, I'm coming.
Oh God.
Wait, I'll be there soon.
You're really bad at this.
Wait, hold on.
Stop.
Can you see me now?
Right there. All right, I have a picture of you flexing.
Wait.
Check it out.
Okay. Oh my God. When did I get so girthy?
I have no idea. Hey guys, remember, you can still buy my art lessons for $49.99 in the description.
That is a steal.
It's a steal and a half. I'm just kidding. I have no lessons.
Come on. Oh.
I'm gonna go.
Wait, it looks kind of cute. Look. It's like a little ghast. A little ghast head without the tentacles. It's just a baby.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get going. It doesn't look like a happy baby. All right, we need epic stuff for the battle today, so come on, give me something good. All right, that's worse.
Ooh, lucky Enderman.
Mine's really, really nice.
What happened?
I got the headless spirit horseman, the dude that, like, shoots you with magic.
Oh, there's Endermites. I'm not doing so good.
I got Mr. Frienderman.
Oh, you did?
Look, he's got a chest. Do you think he'll give it to me?
Oh, maybe he will.
All right, Frienderman. I'm going for this.
I got the spiral lucky sword.
But do you think there's actually going to be anything in this chest?
Probably not.
All right, wait, I'm going to put it down. Yes.
Oh, my God.
There's a cake.
That is amazing.
Golden apples, lollipops, cookies,
he collected gingerbread. Some pretty nice things.
I mean, Enderman, they're always picking up blocks, and you wonder, like, what do they get today? You know.
I got the clunky coral chainsaw.
Oh, my God, you actually got that today?
I got it, yeah.
I'm so dead from that anvil. How much damage does it do?
It does 16.25.
Oh, my God, I'm going to die so bad in the battle.
Yes, you are. You are going down, and I got a lucky villager, too. All
right, I need some good stuff. Come on, let's do this.
He has a bunch of tools.
Oh, the giant block bit me. All right, watch and feast your eyes, Jen.
All right, I'm watching.
Oh.
Oh. Maybe he'll drop some cool stuff if you kill him.
I don't think that I can. Well, I'll hit him once. I'll hit him once.
King Slime.
I think I got something worse. There's like no way I could kill that dude. Oh, the bed's gone.
That looked uncomfortable. No, they're fine.
All right, thank God.
Oh my God, it's a baby. It's Baby Boo. I mean, Baby Bob.
Baby Boo? Oh, that's cute. Oh, it's Baby Boo. That sounded so creepy and like weird. It was a combination of oddness. Jen, your mom's here.
Is she? Tell her I said hello. Oh, it's the Grim Reaper.
There's a lot of crazy stuff in this block.
I know. I'm getting the weirdest things.
Wait, dude, get in this hole. I might need you for later.
I have to kill you. I have to. Why are you so powerful? You're just a baby.
No, that dude is intense. He's stronger than normal Bob.
Come on, give me your axe.
Yes!
And just give me your clothes. That's all I want.
What? Your
clothes and your axe. That's it.
You just asked someone for their clothes.
Well, yeah, they look like nice clothes.
Who did you ask?
Baby Boo. Oh my God, he dropped his boots. Oh, they're Baby Boo's boots.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
All right, I just got a ton of diamonds, Jen.
Nice.
Tons of these. We're going against each other today, so we're not cheering for each other to get good stuff like we ever do anyways.
So they have fire protection, feather falling, blast protection, thorns, and unbreaking.
So it doesn't have normal protection.
No, it doesn't.
But if I try to like blow you up with one of the special abilities, it won't be helpful for me today.
Yes.
All right, I'm grabbing all this stuff. I got diamonds and emeralds out of that block. Not a bad start. What did
all
you
right,
do?
I have to kill the Enderman. He's holding a cake.
Oh, you're going to get so many cakes then.
Yes.
I love when the Endermen are holding like epic items like that.
Yeah, I got the cake.
I'll make a day. Don't worry.
Okay.
We will see again. And now I see your mom.
Nice. Who is this? Oh.
All right, come on. Be good.
Look.
Yes.
There's a flying horse and I'm on it.
You're on it?
Yeah. Do you see me?
You're on the ground. Oh.
I'm on the horse.
There you go. That chainsaw is going to kill me so bad today.
I love the chainsaw.
So I know last time I did win the challenge when we fought against each other. This time, Jen has a huge advantage.
Ooh, the axe is cool, too. It does 11 damage.
You're getting all kinds of good stuff over there. Oh!
Oh!
I got the mob staff. Run for your life. Run.
Okay.
Just
okay.
Run on your horse.
Oh, no. No.
Save me, horse.
Are
oh,
they
my God.
For me?
Just probably.
All right.
It's fine.
I'm going to run for the hills.
It's really not that bad.
It's really bad.
I'm going to go in the four. Oh, there you are.
Oh, what is this?
We'll hide together.
I got the big blue blade.
Stop getting epic stuff.
I have so many cool weapons. Wait, look at this.
Hold on. Oh.
Look.
Wait, this might be good. It's a mystery potion.
Wait, look. I want to show off my weapons to you.
All right, you have the spiral
all right,
sword.
So I have this. I have the clunky coral chainsaw. I have Baby Boo's cutter. And I have the big blue blade.
I don't even have one weapon. I have none. All right, I really need a beacon right now. Beacon, come on. Come on. This could. I'm going to prepare. Jen, come here. I'm going to show you something.
Yeah, hold on. I got something cool. I got the spiral merchant.
All right, so all I have to do.
All right, I'm coming. Where are you?
All right, so this I'm right over here. This
oh,
could really
right
backfire because
okay.
I put four down. If this turns into a well, I literally will cry.
Oh, I hope it does.
If I do my little, I have to do a dance.
All right, do it. Are you doing it right now?
Yeah.
Is this the dance?
This is the dance.
Okay.
This will guarantee that one of these is either another star.
You're like doing a weird seance.
A dragon egg or a beacon.
All right, I'm just going to open one.
It was a pig when I licked it. It was a pig. Please, a tower, okay. No!
Oh, not the pig! Oh my god!
I don't care about a saddle!
Pig.
I got the saddle from the pig, it was worth it.
Oh my god, that was disgusting.
Enchanting levels. Alright, I might have lost one block in that, and it was a bad joke.
That was nasty.
But you know what I got, Jen?
What?
I got the lucky tower.
Look what I just got! It's the spiral demolisher! Another awesome weapon.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you serious right now? Isn't that the one that shoots like an explosion?
Let's see.
Maybe not.
How do you do it?
All right, maybe that's not the one then.
I don't know how this works.
All right, so you remember the rule for when we get structures, we can go through it once until we die.
Yes.
Your wolf's probably going to die during this.
Yeah, probably.
All right, here we go. Are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
All right, I'm going to go through this until I die.
All right.
Where's the entrance? Where's the stupid entrance?
Over here. Right here.
Oh, that's embarrassing. All right, I'm going to go up. Are you cheering for me?
Yes.
Open! I don't need this stuff.
Is there anything good?
Not in that one. Oh, jeez, there's potions.
Potions.
Nothing important. Go up! I don't want to die yet. I'm not ready for it.
Whoa. The door maze.
All right, I'm going to keep.
This is so cool.
So this is until death. Oh, come on. It's not a happy place. Like, I'm not going to get anything out of this horrible, deadly maze.
I love that music.
Wait.
It's so cheery.
You know what?
What?
I'm going in it to get... There's some blocks in there. I'll grab those blocks.
What blocks?
If you look on the roof, there is gold and there is diamonds.
No, you can't get those. You already died.
No, I bet...
You didn't grab them in time.
But I got to that floor.
You lose.
All right, you're right.
You lose.
I shouldn't have made that stupid rule last time. It was a stupid rule. I shouldn't have mentioned it. It was a bad rule. I think I'm going to lose anyways today. I cry. Stop making stupid rules, Pat.
Oh, pretty flowers.
Oh my god, the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. It's me.
Your ego is over 9,000.
Over 9,000. Oh, jeez.
Oh. Look at this.
Oh my god, it looks amazing.
Isn't it beautiful?
It's gonna kill you. It's gonna kill you. It's gonna kill you.
Am I not? Oh!
Those are- No, you got bombs!
Oh my god, yes!
On top are grenades, aren't they?
Yes! This is amazing.
Wait, this could be good for me. Jen might kill herself during the battle.
Wait, that's true.
All right,
that's
I'm gonna
totally
win this. This is gonna help me.
What's under here, anyways? Oh, it's still iron.
Oh, thank God.
What did you get?
It sounded good. A super unlucky potion for the battle.
Oh.
That's like the worst thing for you, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
That's like one round that I'm gonna win.
No, maybe it's not that bad, right?
It's pretty. Oh, what is this? All right. Egg. Hatchet. No, of course not. I guess.
It's never gonna happen.
The ultimate blur. Wait, this is not a lucky potion, but it gives me a little strength and speed for 2 minutes.
Cool.
All right, that's good stuff. Things are turning around.
All right, I need to make my blocks luckier.
Even more potions. I have, like, so many potions.
Come on, plus 100.
All right, we can't use lucky potions,
no,
but I can trade them in. I got a bunch of lucky potions to trade in, Jen.
How many did you get?
I got, like, 2 of them.
Oh.
So I got splash potion of poison. I don't need all this food, probably. I don't need dirt. I do not need the carrot on a stick, but may that pig rest in peace, Wilbur.
The poor pig. All right, I got 2 plus 100 blocks. Do you want to watch me open them?
Yeah, in a minute.
What just happened to
Like,
you?
One second. It'll be fine. I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
All right, come over here. I'm near the well.
Wait, I thought it was night. Okay. Oh, no, because I made it. I typed it.
Because you went to sleep, right? No.
I typed in the thing, but I did it like, it was such a reflex, I didn't even realize I did it. I went to sleep. Did you go to sleep, too? All right, show me.
I don't know what I'm saying.
Plus 100.
That's really
good.
All right, one more. Come on. Another wolf.
I mean,
that's pretty good.
The wolves are good because it's like a super lucky wolf, so he's like, he won't die, which is the good thing.
Yeah. All right, how many blocks do you have left?
I think I got heads. Yeah, I did. Oh, my God.
What is happening? Ooh. Ooh, this is nice.
Jen.
What? What's happening?
Look behind you.
Oh, my God. That's amazing.
Look at this. Now that's a head.
I want that. Can I have it?
There's some other weird ones over there. I got a tent. Do you think there's anything good in the tent?
Oh, maybe.
I mean, there's probably not, right?
Ooh, I got awesome gear.
I got a really good tent.
What's in it?
Nothing.
Oh.
I'm really, really sad.
I'm really sorry.
You got gear, you said?
Yeah, I got Super Girly Gamer's Lucky Chest Plate and lucky boots.
So you actually got something that was specifically for you.
Yeah, I must wear them.
All right, they just want you to win today, don't they?
Yes, they do.
All right, I've got three left. Come on, Pat. I'm good. Another 10. I'm not even picking it up. It just does that. There's nothing you get out of that. And then I might be wearing this stuff today.
Lava!
Uh-oh. Wait, is that spreading? Is that,
oh! My wolf! Why do I hear my wolf in pain? No! What are you doing? Get out of there!
Why is he running through it?
I don't know. Get in the water! All right, maybe if I just go in the water, he'll come to me. Is he all right?
Keep run away. If you run away, he'll come.
Okay.
Run, just run. Keep running. Keep running, Jen.
Is he coming?
He's coming. Just keep going. He's coming. Don't worry.
He's not coming, is
he? No, he'll be there in a second. Keep going. Just keep going. No, he's not. Oh, I'm on my way, Jen. He said he's on his way. I heard him. Yeah, keep going.
I'm not going anymore.
Like, I feel like you could save him, though, you know?
No.
All right, I will save your wolf for
Please
you.
Please do.
I will do it.
What is he thinking?
You have to give me a gift if I save him.
All right, I will.
Get out of there! That did not work at all. I'm sorry.
Is he stuck in there?
He's like really stuck.
What is he doing? Come out of there, little guy.
I have a gift for you.
All right.
A true gift.
Oh.
This might save him at the same time.
Save him!
Save him! I saved him.
Okay?
Yes.
Oh, you saved him. Does that mean I have to give you a gift?
Gift. Throw it at me.
Okay, let me see.
It needs to be decent, because that was actually I saved your wolf that's for the battle.
All right, you're right. You're right. I will give you...
I'm waiting.
Contains the essence of extreme mud. That sounds pretty cool.
All right, I like that.
What does that mean?
I don't know, but I have a feeling it's going to kill you during one of the rounds.
Give it back.
I don't... You can't be like that,
Jack.
Finders keepers.
No, I have something better. It's even better.
You know what I didn't realize?
What?
I actually opened all my unlucky blocks, not my super lucky ones.
Oh, really?
I've never done that before.
Yeah, usually you make the unlucky ones luckier.
You know what happened, dudes? I think I know what happened.
What happened?
You just got a...
Another star!
I can't believe it.
Wait. No, seriously, give that back. I have something better for you.
The shooting star?
No.
No, I'm
trying... Even better.
One second. I was about to say why I accidentally opened the unlucky ones.
Oh, yes. Tell us.
All right, so... We actually had crashed after we had opened the blocks before, and we had to restart the world, and I had to re-grab them, and I think I put mine in the wrong order.
Oh,
but you know what?
That must have been it.
I couldn't have made them luckier anyways. I didn't get iron, I didn't get gold or anything. I got nothing.
But you might have gotten them if you opened the super lucky ones first. Don't cry. Oh, are you okay?
It was too much. All right, what's my gift?
You just burped. I hiccuped you. I mean, I burped you, and you burped.
I did not burp. I did not. I don't burp. Well, what's my gift?
Oh, we'll give the other thing back first.
No, you have to give it first.
Okay, fine. It is the Spiral Demolisher.
No, I'm not. Wait. How much damage does it do?
8.
8?
Yeah.
No deal.
What? That is a good deal.
Actually, you know what? Let me open these first and then I'll decide.
No, never mind. It's too late. Your deal has expired.
All right. Here
Ooh,
we go.
I got less OP lucky potion.
How is that plus 80? What's that really? These blocks make no sense.
Whoa. Come on.
Here we go. Books.
Last one.
I already have enchantment table. Oh,
right,
it's the beautiful cast.
Yes, the little baby.
Jen, these aren't plus 80. The other ones were luckier than these.
All right, I'm going to go organize myself.
Oh, my villager died.
And make my trades.
Jen, every single one that's plus 80 is killing
I'm
me.
I'm sorry.
It says right here, plus 80 luck.
Oh, I get the bow. Oh, that's exciting.
These are the worst. Well, Jen, you were wrong. I got nothing to make those blocks luckier anyways.
Okay.
It was so bad.
All right, so I get the awesome bow.
All right, dudes, I do have a lot of good stuff to trade in. That chest is creepily open. Here, Brian's using it. All right, so let's do this. So I can trade in this for 5 emeralds, which is awesome. I can also trade in the cake for a block of emerald, which is also awesome, which means I will have plenty of gear today. Wait, Jen, I don't even need your weapon because I could trade in 20 emeralds for the spiral sword.
Well, you know what? I wasn't going to give you my weapon anyways.
So I'm really hurting my throat today.
Guess what?
Who's back?
Back again. Shady's back.
I'm a little embarrassed.
Back to the friends. All right, that was weird.
Are you embarrassed too?
I'm really embarrassed right now. I'm just gonna log off and get going now.
Did you just leave?
All right, I'm coming back.
I was actually...
Pretend that never happened.
I was... You know what's funny?
What?
I was gonna put the emeralds back and I was gonna say... I was gonna redo. But
never
mind.
That's a good idea. Put it back.
It's fine. It's fine. That wasn't that embarrassing, right?
No.
Yeah. No. No. Okay.
No, seriously, guess what?
Who's back? Sorry.
Stop it. I got tons of cakes from the Spiral Very Lucky Potion. I'm gonna have lots of emeralds.
You say I'm gonna have lots of emeralds?
Yeah, I'm really excited and I can't speak well.
All right, let me just grab these cookies. What was
that? Oh my god. This is awesome. I love these things.
You know what, Jen? Today, what? I will bathe in experience. I really am embarrassing looking.
Master of the Spiral.
Don't
Wait,
fight
what
that
are
dude.
These things? What are these things on the ground?
I don't know. I'm a little busy right now. Bathing in this
Spiral magic? What does that mean?
I don't even want to look.
Wait, let me see.
Are you getting amazing stuff again, Jen?
Oh my god, it's a weapon!
You just kill yourself? You just die?
Yeah.
Did you
but
do
seriously,
that?
I just got something so amazing. You are going to cry.
All right, I don't really want to cry anymore today. All right, so let's check it out, dudes. What can I make? I need to get full gear. I think... Who threw that at me?
More experience!
It scared me, to be honest. Alright, so dudes, this is what we need to do. We will put this down, and then... I'm freaking out. There's a lot of stuff jumping on me right now. Oh, my pets.
Ooh, more of those cool spiral things. Alright, this is awesome.
Alright, I'm gonna die today, aren't I?
What is this? Is that candy?
It's the candy man.
There's tons of candy over here.
The candy man
con. The candy man con.
Where does that come from?
Willy Wonka?
Is it?
Maybe.
I don't know. Alright, whatever. Okay. Helmet... I really don't think that they said the condom man con. You probably made that up on Halloween yourself.
I didn't make that up.
All right, I need some pants.
Because he mixes it with love and makes the world go round.
Yeah, I remember. You made that up on Halloween.
I did.
All right, can you get these little dudes off me?
I love you.
It's really beautiful.
All right, so I need to trade all my cakes in.
They should do special abilities on occasion. Really failed miserably right there. But in the battle, guys, keep in mind, this has zero luck, but there is a chance that this will do insane, explosive things to Jen's face.
Wait, what are you saying? What's going to happen to my face?
A lot. A lot is going to happen. I have so many potions, so I have a chance today. All right, guys.
54 emeralds. I went from having 8 to having 54.
Well, guess what?
What?
Today, I can enchant stuff like crazy. I have so many levels... I'm actually putting this around.
Oh, thank you. I'm going to use that, too.
No, this one's mine.
No, that's for
me, too. No, when we're against each other, you can't use it.
Wait, what? Seriously? You just made that up now.
I did not.
You did, too.
You made me place one wrong. That's the rule.
Fine.
So we're fighting against each other. It's just wrong.
Sharing is caring.
I'm the one that told you that once when you were rude. I also made that up. You know who probably made that up?
Who?
The Care Bears. You watched that when you were little, right?
I was going to say Barney.
No, did you watch the Care Bears?
No, I didn't.
They're actually kind of creepy. Give me all this experience.
Oh, I really wish I got the dragon egg. I want the nuke. What's with the noises?
Oh, sorry. We're still recording?
Oh, I think so.
I didn't even get any more experience. Let's do this, dudes. We are going to... Okay, we're not ready because we have to put down the lap, stupid lapis.
All right, so what am I doing right now?
I don't know. All right, dudes, we are about to enchant this, and your wolf is on my thing, Jen.
I got something amazing!
What?
I killed the spiral dude, and guess what he dropped?
What?
His helmet, and it's amazing.
I'm having a bad day. You just look epic today. All right, wait, this could all change right now.
All right, let's see.
All right, did you steal my lapis before? I know a second ago Jen ran through.
Oh, yeah, here you go. Sorry about that.
I just got all this lapis.
I didn't do it intentionally.
All right, hold on, here we go. Heh! That's really awful.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Why are you making such weird noises?
Why aren't you? Why aren't you?
Alright, so what do I need?
Do you think it would be worth using every level I have to get protection 3 on my boots?
Yes!
I might just do it, Jen.
Do it!
I might just do it. Should I do it?
Do it. Just do it.
I'm like, Shia. Boom! For you, Shia. Protection 3, feather falling, but I need more experience now. Wait, I didn't use a lot of levels. I have plenty more levels left. Let's do this.
Do it.
All right, we've got unbreaking, come on.
All right, so can I buy any enchanted golden apples?
Protection 2.
They're too expensive.
All right, fire protection. Jen might light me on fire. This is quite possible today. We have some pretty horrible stuff.
Yeah, we do.
All right, pants. What are the choices? Protection 2. Yes! Final one. Anything we can get. Thorn, so it's going to hurt her when she attacks me.
No! That's horrible. All
right, check it out, dudes. Protection 2, unbreaking 2. Feather falling, protection 3. Unbreaking 2, thorns 1.
I can't believe how many weapons I have.
And protection 2.
So are you ready?
No, I have one more thing to do.
What do you have to do?
So I got some lucky potions today. They're like the less OP ones, but I mean, they're lucky potions, right?
Yeah.
So I can't use them, which means I could trade those two in, making sure. Wait, that's a mystery. That's not lucky.
Oh, wait, I have those too.
Wait, I've got three.
I have three too.
Really?
Yeah.
You're posing on me right now. Three of those, which means.
So how many can we get?
If we have three, that means we could trade it in for 15 spiral unlucky potions.
Wow. That's pretty awesome.
I don't know if there was 15 available for you, but best of luck with that. We'll fix that for you
we
after.
We need more.
So, dudes, it looks like I am pretty much ready for battle. I'm going to be throwing these at, like, Jen, like, throwing the. I'm going to, like, I'd be, like, throwing these everywhere.
Whoa, that looks awesome in your hand. It's huge.
It's a little bigger than I expected, actually.
I like it.
I have tons of potions. My only chance at victory today is my potions. I have crazy amounts of them, but we're going to finish organizing for battle, and then we are going to see who wins this in 5 rounds. All right, dudes, we are ready for battle, but there's one small thing I forgot to do.
Oh, my goodness, just hurry up already. I can't wait to kill you.
If you see her inventory, it just looks ridiculous.
You're going to be crying like a little baby.
This is a steal of a deal, Jen. 3 diamonds for a spiral, very lucky potion.
All right, let's see what we get.
All right, come on. Ah! I got love.
Oh, how wonderful.
I need some kind of love because I'm about to get slaughtered today.
All right, let's go do this. I'm excited.
So there's going to be 5 rounds, and whoever wins the most round is going to be the most round. I might as well just mess up talking about it, too. Whoever wins the most rounds is the winner of the day.
All right, let's get it started.
All right, her
Ready?
Inventory just...
I know.
You don't even want to see it, guys.
You better be scared.
All right, 3,
2,
1, go!
All
right, she's so bad at this.
Grenades coming at you!
Oh my god!
I'm probably gonna kill myself today.
Yes! Oh! Yes!
What is that?
She's hurt.
Oh no.
She doesn't know where I am.
Oh, where are you? Oh, I'm scared. Oh, I can see you. I saw a glimpse of your shiny boots.
All right, I can't lose this one. This is my only chance to win, really.
I can't see anything.
Yes! 1-0.
All right, you played that one good.
I played it right.
But that's the only one that you will win.
Your wolf is attacking me. Come back in for the next round.
I'm trying to.
If I die before you get here, it's going
to
be really embarrassing.
I'm going to set my spawn point right over here.
All right. I'm getting bit to death right now.
Okay, ready? Just go.
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 Get this thing off me.
I'm just going in. I'm going in for the kill. No.
Come on.
No.
Come on.
Here we go.
All right, it's on. What was that?
You can't just
killed
move.
You almost killed yourself.
Look how cool these things are.
I'm dead. All right, it's 1-1.
All right.
It's 1-1.
All right, get back in here.
All right, I'm coming. I've got so many cool potions. All right, wait. I need to use. Yes, this is my chance.
All right.
The ultimate blur.
I'm a little hungry. Hold on. Okay, ready?
Go!
Go! What does this do anyways?
What are you doing?
That didn't work.
I'm coming.
Uh-oh.
I'm too quick right now.
No!
What is that?
I don't know what it is, but it's completely awesome.
This is my chance.
Get him. Get him! Oh, goodness. Oh, no.
I'm coming for you.
I'm gonna die. This is not good.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, no. No, no, no.
She's running.
But
there's nowhere to run. I have speed on me.
Oh, God.
Oh, she's at 1.
Oh, my goodness.
Where did you throw that? Why are you just going crazy? Oh, God. It's 2-1. It's 2-1.
There's so many little babies.
And guys, leave a comment if you'd like to see us do this again when other mods update with their special, like, lucky weapons. All right, 3, 2, 1.
Yes.
It's 2-1 right now.
Yes, it is.
Oh.
Yes, it is.
Ow! Ow! Huh.
No!
Oh!
No!
You have, like, bonus health?
Yeah, I do.
It's 2-1.
Okay, where are you? I'm so nervous. Stop throwing those evil things at me. I hate them. I hate them.
Get her, slime.
Oh,
come
God,
on.
I can't see anything.
Oh, you can't see?
I can't see.
Oh, I killed myself with that.
Yes.
It's 2-2. I gotta get in there
Why
quick.
Why am I outside the arena? What happened?
All right, where's that mud potion? Essence. Okay, I'm coming.
I don't know where I am. All right, here we go.
Is this for the win? This is 2-2, isn't it?
It is.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
That was the most anticlimactic ending I've ever seen in my life. I just run back in. Boom. Do you want to do one for fun? Because I have some cool stuff left.
Now you don't understand. You don't understand.
You've been winning. You gotta admit, yeah. In the last couple months, Jen has gotten so much better at Minecraft. She's won so many more battles.
I seriously thought I had this in the bag.
There's a lot of luck in this one.
Yeah.
Extreme mud.
Look at that. Whoa.
Did your pants just fall off? Something weird happened.
I can't move. Am I in quicksand? What is this?
Wait.
Why can't I move?
It's mud. And then I'm gonna poison you.
No!
It's on right now. We're still battling.
All right.
I'm gonna put fire resistance on. You're just throwing things. Oh, God. This will eventually kill you, I think. Is there lava?
All right, I'm all out of everything.
Get in the lava.
Oh, my God. Come on.
She's in the lava.
Just die.
We're in the lava together.
Ooh.
This is intensely close right now.
Yes, it is.
Oh! She's in webs!
Oh. No!
So that's what would have happened if, you know,
yeah,
you didn't have that really embarrassing end.
Oh my God.
That was really funny.
I can't believe that.
That was hilarious, though. You have to admit. That was the best ending ever.
It was pretty good.
All but dudes, I think we're going to end the episode here. Seriously, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then definitely smash up that subscribe button and that like button with something completely epic. Jen, show 3 epic things right now that could be used.
Chainsaw? Epic bow. And bones.
Weird. All right, bye, dudes.
See you guys.
We'll see you next time.